Welcome to the Interval Timer Setup video. Begin by finding your camera's remote control terminal, which usually looks something like this. Plug in the Revolve shutter cable and run the other end to the camera port on the RAM controller. Then, plug the Interval Timer into the timer port on your RAM controller. Now the timer is ready to be programmed and used on your next shoot. Check out more of our setup videos at revolvecamera.com.